Thank you. but I'm giving this a third try today because I am just a horrible puzzle solver. So I recently, just by the way, realized my mic was off again. So we did a bunch of, we pretty much solved the house puzzles. And now I'm doing achievement grinding for this. I don't typically do 100%, recently these are the things that I know I work on. So we're just thinking throwing stuff down the chute and checking it out and seeing what happens. So we need, I got the high mask, I got the doll, toy plane, mini monitor. So we're pretty much just gonna grind this out. And I don't know how to edit, so regardless of how annoying this ends up being, we pretty much are stuck here until we get all six. Until I get bored enough and I just go finish the game. Puzzle cube. Then, okay, I needed that one. So we got three of the five, we got three of the six. Nice. I don't play games like this just so everyone knows. So like, if I sound really annoyed and triggered in my earlier video, I apologize sincerely, but you know, I just kinda swear and get pissed off. Oh, there I go again already, when I can't figure stuff out. So, anyway. So we got the doll. Let's see. We already used this for a puzzle, so I assume we don't need it anymore. Don't want to risk it there. Okay. This is going to be an annoying grind. And I hope this Goosebumps music isn't getting like flagged, because that'd be irritating. It sounds generic enough creepy music that I shouldn't, but you never know. I don't know if y'all are from Council Plus watching this, but it was freaking minus 40 like Wednesday, Thursday, Friday this week. I don't know the last time it was even minus 25 at Council Plus, minus 40. It was super annoying. I had to pull out the personal heater, and I'm more of a cold body. I don't do heat heaters. The type of dude that will watch, sorry, will sleep in winter with two hands. Just like that dude who sings with two phones and two hands. One for the ladies at the beginning and one for the plug. I believe is how that song goes. Very interesting game. I'm getting a better turnout than I thought I would. But this thing, and this is a 2015 360 games. What's that? Is the monitor one of them? Yes, so I got the mask, the doll, the monitor, and the puzzle cube. So now I need the toy plane and the beanbag. You all know what I mean. I think. But yeah. turnabout on these. The guide I'm looking at right now says that these could take like 10 minutes or an hour. What's this? Oh. Can I throw the shotgun head in? Bug spray him? Wow, that's the loudest sponge I've ever heard. Guys, you know what's funny is I used to read these books when I was a kid. And my brother would read them, and I had genuine fears of these books. Like, especially the Island of Dungus. Slappy literally was like a nightmare for me for years, bro. Like, I thought Slappy was worse than freaking any horror icon you could think of. I had a similar fear of the How to Catch a Christmas, the Jim Carrey movie. That movie was like nightmare fuel for me for years. I don't even know why, because I've watched clips of that Jim Carrey Grinch movie randomly throughout the holidays the last few years. Honestly. Like, it's not even that good of a costume. It's just not. It looks about as bad as the old, was it Land of the Lost? Should you see, like, is it for the ape? Like, it's not even remotely scary. I don't know why I was so freaked out of a crappy Jim Carrey movie from the fucking, like, 2001. 2000, I think it was. I don't think it was that old. 2006, maybe. I know. There's exploits I could be using on this, but I don't actually care enough to do that, so we're literally just going to, like I said, grind this out, because, you know what's interesting is that looking at this game and being like, okay, so I understand the computer in this study tells you how to play chess, and it tells you how to like work with photos, but I never would have gotten any of these other ones, like give the rap the hat or use soap bubbles on the robot and it's unscrew its back. I never would have known that. I never would have known how to use the saliva from the gargoyle outside the window of the master bedroom to then dry up the monster blood and block the wall from moving. Like, that's like 3, 4, 5 steps ahead. And I guess people play these games where they're like, okay, I'm gonna click on something with every single item in my inventory. And I mean, I can understand that because people play games like Morrowind and like Skyrim and like RPG, Elden Ring type games where it's like, sometimes you just literally have to try every item on every surface. It's like, bruh, got time for that. find that, the atmosphere of this game is very soothing. Like, it's... you don't need a lot of notes, you know, just a nice little, like, 30 to a minute and a half song. Toy plane, beanbag. Of course. Alright. It might be a little... Always fascinates you in these games, like play chess. And I'm like, I don't know how to play chess. So that's simply just basically. I'm really glad games don't actually expect people to be intelligent. Because if I had to sit here for the next 3 hours and like guess where how to play chess to solve a puzzle, man, like I'm telling you right now. These pretty places with sugar lumps on top. Oh my god, dude. I want to do this now because I feel like once we get to the mall, it's going to be like, this is the game. Solve the puzzles. That's how these kind of games were. You don't have free reign to walk around the map, so. To like cheese this or anything. I can't wait till that other Goosebumps game comes out. When we adopt you, like, bomb out of the sun. That would be nice. Your toy plane or a toy plane or a beanbag. Come on now. Come on, game. I haven't talked any crap about this game. I said I was struggling earlier. I never said the game was crap, though. Come on, the luck of the Irish. I'm not Irish, but still, you can give me a shot here. Please. monitor. Y'all said this was like way to tell. Puzzle cube. I'm positive I know what a beanbag and a freaking toy plane look like, so. Please? It literally is not gonna let me do this, is it? Oh my god, dude, please, beanbag, toy plane. Okay, I'm getting trolled. Are you gonna do me like this? Is that fun? Is there like a gimmick here? It only shows the ones that you have. Yes, the toy plane. Hell yeah. So you got the mask, the doll, the cube, the monitor. Now we need a beanbag. Can we get a beanbag with no whammies? No whammies, please. How long is it going to take to get the beanbag? I Me achievement hunting. Say it ain't so, I will not go. Turn the lights off, turn me home. Is that what it means doing that? Please? This is gonna be an annoying one, because it's gonna be like, hey, now you need to guess even more. It took me, five or six tries to get the plane to show up. It's probably gonna take even, probably double that to make the freaking plane back show up. It would be hilarious if these actual objects. Achievement says they would have to do it. It would just be funny. Mask and like do like a magic fight with Slappy or something. Can I just process of elimination. So you go straight up to get to the toy room. You go to the left to get to the laundry room. I don't see dish soap being useful again. Maybe I could try throwing dish soap in there, see if that makes a difference. If it'll let me. What will it actually be doing? Oh yeah, because that'll ruin the object. Honestly, I'm just gonna keep resetting this. Scratch my head pretty badly. It would be awesome if it just let me get it. Doesn't even show, it literally just shows the doll. It shows each one that I already used. I gotta look up all these references when I'm done, because I don't remember, I remember Shrunken Head, Haunted Mask, Monster Blood, The Werewolf of Fear Swamp, I remember the good ones. I just don't remember the random references, like the doll. Yes. Unless they just have random references to other stuff. Trying to think of old doll, old shoe, Rook's cube. That mirror thing in the ceiling was pretty cool, where it was like, hey, fuck the mirror guy, back at the mirror and destroy both of them in the mirror. That was pretty cool. You know, a lot of cultures have like mirror or lake. I remember reading many a creepypasta about like mirror reflections and stuff. Like getting lost in mirrors, getting absorbed in mirrors and stuff. It's definitely beats walking all the way down the stairs. Dead. be stumped constantly. Y'all, been reading a lot of, been watching a lot more anime lately. The Bleach, Thousand Year Blood, Coral Battle, just like phenomenal. The cover from, saying like blah 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 blah. Some Bleach though. Chainsaw Man's pretty good. That was a pretty good show. I liked, I've really been digging that show. 100%. That one's gonna be more annoying waiting for them. Bleach. Because it's a new series. Yes, I got it. There we go. I was gonna say it didn't pop. Chat, or like one person watching the stream, that's definitely not me. We're about to continue our journey. Just give me a quick second. Bye.
Thank you.
Up. Up. What do you want me to do? Up, right, and right to the pavement. Up. I want to finish the game. Why are you just there? I don't understand. It's a payphone. Is he just gonna be there now? If he's just gonna be there now, cool. I don't know know why I ever thought buying a game like this would be fun, bro. It was for a minute, but... Fucking God, I swear to God, dude. Can I just beat the fucking game, please? behind me, motherfucker, I swear to God. Seriously? Do I like literally have to sit here and like... Seriously. That's so douchey. This is the type of gimmicks and games that I'm just not a fan of. Like, literally having to waste turns and walk around places. Oh, should I risk it going all the way back out? Thank you. one of fruit caps. So fruit caps. What do you want me to do with the... I don't understand. Oh. Okay. Fruit caps, and now I need fruit orbs, okay. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Yo, he scared the hell out of me. Wave or evil containment wave. Evil containment wave. Success. Alright. I don't know what I was expecting from a game that looked like that from the trailer, but to be honest, like, it was alright. I probably should have looked at gameplay of this game before I bought it. Granted, it was only like $3, so like a $3-$4 game, and you get what, maybe 3 hours out of it if you rush it. So that's not terrible. Now this game was like 30, 40 bucks, I'd probably be pissed, but it was pretty solid. Pretty solid overall. I bought a couple other games, guys. I bought Vampyr, finally. I bought Lego Incredibles, and I bought Lego Marvel Super Heroes 1. So I'll probably, I don't know if it'll be this month or next month, but I'll probably start grinding the Platinums for those. Obviously, this is an Xbox game. It's not a Platinum. You know what I mean? I call 100%ing the achievements of a game a Platinum regardless. So I'll be Platinuming those probably. See if there's any post-credit scene or anything. I mean, it's a scholastic book made basically for school children, so is there gonna be a secret scene where Slappy's like, oh, you thought you captured me, but not really? As long as that's Dennis, I believe we're good. If it's not Dennis, then we have a problem. But anyway, guys, that was Goosebumps, the video game. Unless you really, really, really love Goosebumps, I would not recommend this. I would probably play the other one that's like a 3D game where you have to like walk around the all around places and like suck the monsters up and like books and stuff. Which that was the one I thought I bought, but I guess not. But yeah, not very fun. Granted, Scholastic, like I said, Scholastic game meant for kids, like students. You're not gonna be having fighting and blood and gore and stuff. Guys, I'll say that was it. That was fire. Nice little stream. Just have to see what my schedule's like. Got some back pain and stuff I'm dealing with. Going into surgery on the 16th. Probably not going to see content from me for a while. Depends on how bad the surgery recovery period is or not. So that'll be it for now.